Hello everybody, welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video. Today we're going to check out the new Coronado by John Ruta, the truck. And we got his reefer trailer hooked up here. We got a little dynamite. We're in Tulsa, Oklahoma. We're going to take it to Fort Smith, Arkansas. Let's start heading that way and get that thing picked up, shall we? That's inside right here. Alright. Before we do anything, we gotta adjust our mirrors and stuff here. File for the right side. Get in. And I'm not gonna worry about the little mirrors. Alright. Let's fire this thing up. We got the Cummins ISX 600 unit with a 13 speed. Not too fancy. Take her out for a rip. Good on fuel and everything, so I mean, I just bought the thing. If we don't wreck it in the first mile and a half here. Left. Looks clear.
After 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
Left turn. I was going to use this truck on the Estrelon map, but I can't get it to run good. Our cities are so big and there's so many buildings and stuff. Once you go by the city, it's kind of the frame rates drop. Let's get this dynamite loaded right here. We got 33,000 pounds, so 34,000 pounds dynamite. I could blow a hole in something. All right, load it up. And we're good to go. 164 miles. This thing likes to roll backward for some reason too. Mm. Make sure the horn works. So far, so good. Time for a new headset. I only got sound in 1 year. Get this road construction done. I've been working on it for like 4 years now. There's quite a bit of customization you can do to this truck. All different kinds of things. I didn't put a whole bunch of lights or anything on it. I didn't spend too long customizing it.
Go straight.
I'm not very big on the customization anyway. I just kind of like the trucks from standard, regular, the way they are. As long as it does what it's supposed to do.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead. Thank you.
Elbow. A lot of glare on the windows. Really, we're gonna go to same speed. PepsiCo.
Keep right. After 15 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead.
Get in there.
Keep right. After 50 yards, exit right ahead. Exit right ahead. Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left.
Keep left, 50 yards, turn left.
Turn left.
Roundabout.
Exit.
wasn't too bad. Larry's still sitting on his ass in the damn chair. I'm probably not gonna go find a load out of here. Delivered also to Fort Smith. Alright, let's see what else we got here. More dynamite. Killer Texas. Texas or Louisiana? That's 280 and 700 something. That one pays more. From Tyler, Texas. Another load of dynamite. Get out of this place. Sometimes you can go around this way and exit out. Yeah, it looks like I can. Miles, 4.5 hours.
Cross the rotary, first exit. Exit ahead. Keep left. After 50 yards, turn left.
Go up here, you go south down to Texarkana. In a straight shot towards Houston. I thought I'd test out a new Gamer Donnie Chuckin paint scheme. I feel like it looks pretty damn good. Not that bad. Off again. should be getting close to having that new Arkansas DLC coming out. Arkansas, Missouri, what was the next one? Nebraska. And they're still working on California. Mind waiting. As long as you're going to do it right, don't half-ass it. SES, she's pretty good about doing things right. Takes them a little while, but they usually get it right. Now we're using the coast-to-coast. It's not too bad. It's a hell of a lot better than what it was when I first used it. That's when it first came out. It's basically just copy paste. Buzz went through and added a whole bunch of details and stuff to it. So. So good on fuel. Turn right. 4.2 miles to a gallon. I thought that car moved from that stop sign. That's the reason I slowed down. How's that gauge up there? That's a clock. Winter is pretty good about adding some details and stuff. I don't mind paying for some truck mods, they're pretty good. M and Z mods, sound mods, they're really good too. I think I got almost all of Z mods, sound mods for American Truck Simulator. really, we're supposed to be stopping at train tracks, roll the windows down, look, listen, four ways on, all that. We're not gonna do it. I try to play the game realistically to a certain point. What the hell is that thing? What the hell that thing is? I can't see it. Something. Yeah, I don't know. Filter something for the air filter. Those gauges, how do you need to change it? Go to the Dream Burger drive through. The hell is that? Oh, a crane, a hook for the crane. It's like, what the? Spaceship? FUO? Just turn left.
Turn left.
Thank you. get out the way. They got that song on here. We should be getting close to Texas. Turn lights on about 5:30. We won't get no ticket. Oh boy. Hot air balloon. I've only seen those in New Mexico. Redwood Gift Shop. Morningwood Incorporated. Waking up is the second hardest thing.
Straight.
Brain burger.
Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
20. Riding to the sun, just the way I like it. Station.
Reached your destination.
Let's play it safe. First play every way on this truck stop. Smith Tyler, 270 miles, 6.5 hours, 71.7 gallons of fuel, got $25,601 and 804 XP, level 44, King of the Road. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
Don't forget to like. Subscribe. Share. And leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.